guys, Sam here. I don't think I've ever done a video apart from a gig log, so I'm just pulling out all my audio gear, testing it, and thought I'd let you have a look. So I got these Denon MC6000. Got the headphones here. Got the iPod here. This is how I set it up. I've got the large package. I've got these two smaller speakers plus these two larger DB speakers. So you can see I've just set it up in the garage. So I'm testing it all out. So the power comes in from down there, goes through the power conditioner, and then up through into the Denon. And yeah. And then on the back we've just got all these speakers. I should put these back up because they weren't loud enough. And the horn. Yeah, the speakers are turned up now, so. And this is running just off the backup system, which is the Numug DDS, which has got two decks on it. So I'm just playing music from that. Normally I have my laptop on here as well, but I don't. And then I've got the iPod in one of the auxiliary inputs. I'll show you the back. So I've got two auxiliaries in here for the iPod, out to the speakers, and then the two deck inputs. And the two microphone inputs, the wireless mics. Planning to do is have these smaller ones just doing the bass, and then these high ones doing the mids and highs. So that's that. Any other questions on my audio system, please let me know. And as I said, I normally have the laptop on here with the stand, and then you can control all these effects and whatnot. Whilst we're here, I'll show you some other stuff. This is the large smoke machine, which is in repair, which I'm waiting on a part for. That pump has failed, so I'm just waiting for a new pump. So, and then this is all my gear. Where I store it all. I've got separate bags of wires and whatnot. And I don't know if you saw it in my other gig log, but I've added some LED lighting to this case. So, in there. This is glowing. Yep. And that also lets me know if I've got power to the unit, which is helpful. And it's controlled using this little remote. So you can do different modes, like that, to leave it on fade. And I got some new parts. This box came, it's got speaker bag, speaker stand bag, some more DMX cables, some more high quality RCA cables, some of the secure straps so I can put safety straps for the lights onto the pole. and a few of these repair kits, because a few of my T-bars are a bit broken. So, yeah, and that's about does the video. Any questions on my gear, please let me know. And by the way, these are Sound King speakers, and these are DP Technology Opera 405D. And Denon DMC6000, Newmark DDS, the Furman Power, was it? Furman Power Conditioner there, and the Chevet Show Express DMX controller. And that is in a separate flat case. And then I've put this other one on top, as you can see there. And that's the lid with my logo on it. So yeah, and then I've got all the other stuff there. And the booth and extra poles and stuff are stored there as well. Soon I should be getting shelving though. Hey, and I thought I'd just demonstrate the microphone system. So I've got wireless microphones, and in there, down there, is the wireless box receiver, which is just built in to the flat case. So, turn up a bit.
Microphone 2. 2 2 3 2 1. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 2 2 1. So that is the microphone. Thanks for watching. Any questions, please comment, practice, and enjoy.